lot of stalls. There are only a few vendors working tonight. And no one's dealing in magic. That's been banned. And anyone caught breaking the law ends up in Friar's Keep. Or sent to the islands.
Those days are over.
Oh, next time, maybe. My table's always open, day and night.
Something tied you over before
you
tea.
You look like the sort of man who'd appreciate a savoury sandwich. Meat, veggies, spread. On flatbreads, yeast buns, or grain roll. Tell your friends.
Evening now. You hungry?
I'm at Shipper's Motel.
You don't look like my usual customers. You're a lot bigger than them. And you're sort of indistinct.
Tell your friends.
I've got eats from across the Northlands, from far away as a deer.
Medical medicine your body needs. Fully authorized and licensed. No soft drink.
Watch your back in there. You can't trust the magicals.
Always be vigilant, citizen.
They're perfectly engineered and sturdy. No expense has been spared in forging these pipes. There are more steam machines than ever, and we still have no idea what they're for. They're connected to the pipes, and they appear to be linked to the tower. But why?
Yeah.
They're perfectly engineered and sturdy. No expense has been spared in forging these pipes. Liko mentioned that there's a plan in place to learn more about the tubes and the machines and to sabotage the network, but not today. The construction of the tube network appears to be picking up pace. There are wagon loads of metal pipes everywhere, and the laborers work into the night.
After my shift's over, I think I'll head down to that cheap tavern by the harbour. Oh, what's it called again?
There aren't a lot of people out at night, even though the streets appear to be safe. A runner, that's the boy I'm supposed to intercept. A runner passing messages between checkpoints.
Do you have any messages for me, Dar?
There's this letter. It's important. Keep it safe and make it quick.
I'll see that it's delivered, Dar. What do you want? Can I help you with anything? Are you following me? Stop following me! Look, I'm not in a guise, all right? What do you want? Oh, let's see. Which way is it again? So hard to see anything in this light. Right, left. Left's right. Left. Can I help you with anything?
Any messages, Dar? Yes, Dar.
Who's there?
That's the boy I'm supposed to intercept.
Are you following me? Stop following me! Look, I'm not in a guise, all right? What do you want? Can I help you with anything?
I'm supposed to intercept.
Any messages, Dar?
Thought I heard someone. Anyone there?
Yes, Dar.
Next week, I get... Hello? Hello? I swore I saw something.
Are you following me? Stop following me! Look, I'm not in a guise, all right? What do you want?
A runner passing messages between that's the boy I'm supposed to int- A runner pass- That's the boy I'm supposed to intercept.
Left.
That's
Can
the
I
boy,
help you with
that's
anything?
The boy I'm supposed to intercept.
Are you a ghost? Where in Shadow's name did you come from all of a sudden?
Are you following me?
A runner passing messages between checkpoints.
I hear we're getting visitors from Sadir soon. I wonder who it could be. Or maybe the general's returning.
That's the one I'm supposed to intercept.
Look, I'm not in a guise, all right?
A runner passing messages between checkpoints.
What do you want? Can I help you with anything? Are you following me?
That's the boy I'm supposed to
intercept. Stop following me! Look, I'm not in a guise, all right? What do you want? Can I help you with anything? Are you following me? Stop following me!
Oh, that's the boy I'm supposed to intercept.
What do you want? Can I help you with anything?
A runner passing messages between checkpoints.
Are you following me? After night shift. Who's there? Watch your back in there. Stop following me! Look, I'm not in a guise, all right?
The pipes are manufactured
both
locally and in Azadir, and they bring them
in. Can I help you with anything?
They must require thousands of them to cover the city.
Stop following me!
I'm sure we'll learn more. Liko mentioned that there's a plan in place to learn more about the tubes and the machines and to sabotage the network, but not today.
Left.
The sign reads, Earthrin's Ascent. It says, Watcher's Court. Watcher's Court.
Can I help you with anything? Let's see. Wait, wasn't it left, not right? Right don't sound right. But hey, signs never lie. Right it is.
That's the boy I'm supposed to intercept.
This don't look right.
Goddess. Dead. Murdered. What for? What a terrible waste. The mole will need to answer for this boy's death.
Did you hear the one about the magical and the pregnant pig? No? It's hilarious. I think it starts with them.
No potions asked. Sorry you couldn't find what you were looking for. Exotic oils, foreign herbs, soothing salves.
The Azadi return to get proverbial back scratched.
There's no need to antagonize the mole. If I want her to give us weapons, I must play by her rules, no matter how deceptive she may be. And my mission was to get the mole deceived me. She said the runner would be unharmed, and yet they killed him. I can see no reason for his murder other than vengeance and cruelty. How can I? He was just a boy. He'd harmed no one. Does she hate the Azadi so much that she... Why did you have the runner killed?
Good question. Why did Azadi see the need to kill Banda children? Because one day they think Banda children grow to be Banda women and men, and then they come for Azadi. Better make sure this never happen.
If she has something on her mind... One death cannot compensate for another.
This is true, Azadi. Retribution may be counterproductive. But your people must also be made to suffer for their crime. They need to see the consequence of their action. They need to feel pain. And that man, that boy, he was in wrong place at wrong time. He's safer this way. He cannot run back and tell on us, or on you.
You talk about making my people suffer, but my people know nothing of what has transpired here in the Northlands. You can't lay this at the feet of all Azadi.
How do I make them see? How do I make them understand our loss? The Banda Banta are no more because of Azadi. I can gnash teeth and sharpen claw for many moon. It will not change truth. Your people will never mourn mine. But if I take life, make mother suffer the loss of child, make friend miss friend, husband miss wife, maybe then someone will think of mine. Maybe then someone will remember our loss.
I'm not sure that's how it works.
Perhaps not, Kian of the Azadi. But one can always hope. I may not honor that part of the arrangement, but I will honor most important part. Your resistance will get weapon. All the weapon I have to give. I still need some for my men. Sharpest sword, swiftest axe, strongest... But the rest go to not your people, Azadi. Your people rebel movement. Otherwise would be silly.
Of course. Thank you.
My men will be in touch with... Leave now, Azadi. It's dark and late. And I will sleep. Sleep and dream of happier day in Burrow to the north, where laughter of children fill every tunnel. Dream of friend and of...
She's a magical, and she obviously harbors no love for my... I should continue my assignment. Whenever she mentions my people, there's hate. Hard to believe that such a little thing can command dozens. Hard to believe. I hear you run them.
You hear? You hear? Is where I belong. Underworld.
But there's more to it than that.
Empire. Only human have empire. Only human be empress of empire. Me, I run business. Business in Burrow.
It's an impressive feat.
Spoken like big human. Size not matter. Size lucky me. The mole is strong in head.
I must leave.
Good. Moon.
My table's always open, day and night.
After my shift's over. Who's there?
Go on.
Go on through.
There aren't a lot of people out at night, even though the streets appear to be safe.
Welcome to the Rooster and Kitten, my good man. You may want to wait with your order until your friends arrive.
I should be getting home. Just one more for the road. A bit of Dolmari courage to help me get started. And then I'll head home. The witch and the vicar had 6 shots of liquor and presently went for a walk. Come on, said the clergy, a man has his urges, but the witch only wanted to talk.
According to the labeling on this crate, it contains flintlock parts. Thank you. The construction of the tube network appears to be picking up pace. There are wagon loads of metal pipes everywhere, and the steel nails, imported from Western Azadir, I reckon. They're used to mount the pipes around the city. Steel nails, imported from Western Azadir, I reckon. They're used to mount the pipes around the city.
Hey, you!
Did you hear the one about the magical and the pregnant pig? No? It's hilarious. I think it starts with the magical.
You over before tea.
Midnight snack. Early breakfast.
I've got salted tatters from Riverwood.
Tell your friends. Shrimp cheese. Crispy bitterly. Wrapped in a crunchy. Scrub. Tell your friends.
Tasty morsels.
Mercurius foremost sandwich.
My table's always open, day and night.
Yeah.